With more than 100 million cars being registered in Gurgaon annually, there are hardly any parking lots available. Most people park their cars on the road. That becomes one of the major reasons for traffic jams. The traffic police have come upon an innovative way for shaming the parking offenders. Traffic inspectors have been going around the city with bright yellow stickers, which says, "I am uncivilized."
मेरी साइड पे तो अभी कुछ 10 दिन पहले आए थे, उससे पहले कहीं और ही साइड रुक लगे हैं। पहले तो एक मौका देना चाहिए भाई, आप गलत खड़े हैं तो उस स्टिकर लगाने से अगले गाड़ी वाले की मैं सुनता भाई, ये आइंदा से मैं इस जगह पे नहीं खड़ा करूँगा, नो पार्किंग।
The aim of this drive is to make people socially responsible. But with no parking space, the commuters have no choice but to park their cars on road.
I mean, I don't know. As it is, there is no place to park here. I must have done that in the wrong way. Okay, that's not the case. This is no way. Like, I am uncivilized. What does that mean? They should have at least, you know, probably put up a challan here or something of that sort. But this is not done.
Due to the unavailability of parking spaces, 800 stickers have already been pasted on cars by the Gurgaon traffic police. Will these stickers bring the civilized behavior, or will the traffic rules breakers just drive away?